and welcome to another video of Trains At, or Train Spotting video. And today we are at Birmingham International on the West Coast Main Line. Well, if you didn't know, it's the station for the Birmingham Airport and also the NEC. Over here we have Trains Wales 158824 and 158821, which will form a service to Holyhead soon. And that is all that is here at the moment. So we'll be seeing services by Aviva Trains Wales, Virgin Trains, London North Western Railway, Westmorland Railway and Cross Country, and any aeroplanes that take off. So as you can see down here, we have a London North Western Railway service to Birmingham New Street. Cannot exactly see the numbers. So I'll catch that
the
train
next
on departure.
Train to arrive at platform 2.
Okay, departing now is the London North Western Railway service to Birmingham New Street. 350115.
Speak to SAR or text the British Transport Police on 61016.
Let's see what is next. Okay, arriving in down there is the 12:58, I think.
12:39 West Midlands Railway.
Virgin Train 11:30, 12:58. Virgin Train service to Glasgow Central. It's a Super Voyager.
The next train
a better view of it in a minute.
Will be the 1300 Virgin Train service to London Euston.
Okay, arriving in now is a London North Western Railway service to London Euston, 350237. And arriving in there is a 221 Super Voyager bound for Glasgow Central, Virgin Trains 1. I cannot see the numbers, but will in us will depart, so let's see what is next. Okay, about to depart is a Class 221 Super Voyager Virgin Train service to Glasgow Central. I'll catch the numbers in a second when that comes past. Two two one one ten, James Cook. And arriving in now is a Virgin Trains Pentolino bound for London Euston. And down there you can just about see the 221110 bound for Glasgow Central leaving. So let's see what is next. Okay, about to depart is the 1 o'clock Virgin Trains Pendolino 390042 bound for London Euston.
05 London in North Western Railway.
In a nice new livery.
Birmingham New Street. Calling it
should be
Martin
departing
Queen
soon.
And Birmingham New Street. This train is formed of 4 coaches. First class accommodation is in the centre of the train.
And I'll get back to when she departs. Okay, the train is now departing 390042 bound for London Euston. And the London North Western Railway train is still there.
The next train to arrive at platform 4 will be the 1305 London North Western Railway.
Okay then, let's see what is next.
Calling at Berkswell, Tile Hill, Kenley.
Okay, just arrived in, it's 3:52:48 with a London North Western Railway service to Birmingham New Street. Just come in from London Euston. And we'll catch that train on her departure, or his. Okay, arriving in here is a London North Western Railway service to London Euston.
Milton Keynes Central, Bletchley, Leighton Buzzard, Berkhamsted, Hemel Hempstead,
3:50, 2:32. Seems to be three London North Western Railway 350s in at the moment. That one is still here for some reason. That train there should be departing soon, so 3:52:48 is departing with the service to Birmingham New Street. Okay, we'll see what is next. Okay, departing down there is 3:52:32, I believe, some numbers, bound for London Euston. Yep. She is pretty looking good. And we'll see what is next. Okay, about to depart is 158824 and 158821 for Holyhead and Llandudno. Arriva trains Wales, obviously.
May I have your attention, please, on platform 2. We are sorry to announce that the 1313 Virgin Trains service to has been cancelled. This is due to more trains than usual needing repairs at the same time. Virgin Trains apologise for the disruption to all those
down here to get a bit of Uber with me whilst the street cam work goes on. Okay. Is it just coming from there? Let's see what is next. Okay, as you might have noticed, I have moved down to the other end of the station. This is to catch maybe some departing flights coming over this way. And it appears 3:52:37 is still here. This will should be serving a Birmingham New Street service sometime soon. And there should be a cross-country service to Bournemouth coming in on this platform. So yeah, let's just see what comes in. On the other side of the platform. Okay, arriving in now is a cross-country service to Bournemouth. It looks like it's a 221 Super Voyager. However, time will tell. I'll catch the numbers on the departure. Okay, I can just confirm this is 220.016 and it's just an ordinary Voyager. So yeah, I'll catch this train on the departure. Okay, about to depart is the cross-country service to Bournemouth, 220.016. First cross-country train of the day. Version two version trains, class 221 Super Voyagers, which will be serving a surface to London Euston, calling at Milton Keynes Central. It's going to come right up to me. As 350-237 finally departs with a service to Birmingham New Street. On the front of the train is 221-105. And we'll see what is on the rear on the train's departure. So let's see this train late in a minute. Okay, about to depart is the 1320 Virgin train service to London Euston. Obviously on the front is 221-105. Yet to know on the rear. We do not know yet. It should be departing any minute now. Not too sure where it came from in the first place, but most likely, I think it could have probably been Birmingham Street or somewhere, I have no idea. Birmingham Street it has to be. Okay, so obviously on the front is 221-105. If you noticed. So let's see what is the next train. Okay, just arrived in down here is London North Western Railway 350-130 with a 1320 something, London North Western Railway service to Birmingham New Street.
The next train to arrive at platform 4.
Let's see what is next. Okay, just departed was 350-130 around that wall, so we should be able to see it coming through here any moment now. Otherwise, I'm wasting minutes. Wrong way. There, you can see it just leaving.
London North Western Railway serving
let's see what is next. And the next train has just arrived in there, actually. It is another Class 350 London North Western Railway service, this time obviously to London Euston.
This train is formed of four coaches.
Is it? Okay. It seems to be around about on time. The numbers are... I do not know, as I cannot see, as it is very dark. I can now, it's 3:50, 1:15. So, yeah, we'll catch this train on her departure. Okay, about to depart, it's 3:50, 1:15 at the something London North Western Railway service to London Euston. Some zoomed in shots. So let's see what is the next train. Okay, arriving in now is the final train of this video. It is a Virgin Trains Class 390 Pendolino. I am yet to know what the numbers are. Yes. City of Preston is the nameplate. So as this train pulls in, I shall end the video here. It has been a very enjoyable video. Seen lots of different trains. I haven't seen as much Virgin and cross country as I liked, but I can't get everything. Sadly no planes went over, which is kind of strange, but I probably wasn't standing in the right areas, so we might just catch this cross country train pulling in as well, if we are lucky. But of course, make sure you subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and make sure you watch some more videos and like this video, maybe comment if you can or you want to. So just after I can watch this, after this cross country train pulls in and this train departs, I shall end the video there. So see you in the next few clips, and then the video will end and then you can watch some other videos. So okay, arriving in now is the 1331 cross country service to Manchester Piccadilly. It's a 220. Not too sure what the numbers are. It's very small. And over here is an Emirates plane departing for somewhere like Dubai or somewhere like that. And also here is a Virgin Trains, well obviously the Virgin Trains Class 390 Pendolino, which is the final train of the day, 390 128, bound for Birmingham New Street. And off it goes into the distance. That's a 220. So, if you've liked what you've seen, remember to subscribe, leave a like, and comment if you want to. So, I'll see you in the next video. This is me, signing out. Bye!